In this video, we will be looking into ISLite's audio call. So here we are in an ISLite session. Should we need to call our remote client, we can just click on the chat button found in the ISLite toolbar. From there, we can click on the call button on the top right corner. Video call is, of course, also available. So once we make the call, the client side will then be prompted to allow the audio stream. Once that's done, the operator and the client are now able to hear one another. Furthermore, the operator can toggle back and forth between the call using the icon to the top right of the call window. The operator can mute their microphone, turn on video, or end the call using the buttons below, whereas the client can disable their microphone by using the local user button next to it in the ISLite client window. Now, the audio call functionality is primarily for remote support sessions. Therefore, it is not available by default when connecting to computers in our list, and will be grayed out. Should we wish to use it when connecting to computers in our list, let us click on the computer we would like to connect to and click Show Options. From here, let us make sure that Download Client is checked. This will download and enable the client graphical user interface used during one-time remote support sessions. Once we click Connect, the ISLite session is established, and we can then proceed to open the chat menu, where, as we can see here, the call options are now available. Finally, should we need to configure our microphone, we can navigate to the Settings menu and select Session Settings. From here, we can access the Talk menu and select our preferred microphone, as well as the audio device we would like to hear the remote sound through. We can also choose whether we would like ISLite to automatically adjust the microphone volume and whether or not we would like acoustic echo cancellation. The client side can configure their audio in the same way by clicking on the Tools icon in ISLite Client and accessing the audio menu. That was ISLite's audio call. If you have any questions, please reach out to us via our live chat. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.